The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, the player.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Corey, I would say that these women look more than ready to get this match underway.
So am I. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
And guys, it's hot outside here tonight in Arizona, but it's even hotter inside for this one. Sure that didn't break anything. Wow, is there nothing she can't do? Look at that, she nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Unique. She makes it look easy.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
And now she's on the offensive. An insane German suplex. Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
Reverses it. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
She's looking a little unsteady.
I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
She's got a chance to win it here.
She's calling for it.
Oh, here it comes! Belly to belly!
This could be the turning point, Cole.
Wow, talk about making a statement.
Yeah, that's how you make it.
She's going for the cover. And a kick out at 2.5.
And we continue.
Only
one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah,
down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip. She gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
The leg drop connects. She's got the shoulders down. And the fight must go on.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
And now she's being pushed to the limit. Guys, there's a chance she won't be able to recover from this.
You know, sometimes pride makes people think they're better than they actually are. I'm not saying she isn't any good, but there has to be some explanation for what we're seeing here.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Looking at it here. It's gotta be over now.
That has gotta be it.
Counters that one. She comes up big with the reversal. Oh, a vicious move right there. And the strike connects. And she delivers a lightning quick strike. We're looking at complete domination here.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
She got her with a reversal. Man, this has been a great matchup. No, there's the reversal. Here she goes, back in the ring now. Look out. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Look at her go.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
She's licking her chops. She wants it one more time. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Will this be it? What a way to win a singles match.
Here is your winner, the Assassin.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be ashamed of.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
H.O., the superstar, introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 440 pounds, H.O., and the superstar. H.O., the superstar, and introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 627 pounds, they are the Worldwide Internet Tag Team Champions, the Grim Reaper, and El Jefe, the Generation.
So don't move a muscle. The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Well said, gentlemen. And it sounds to me like this is the match this Glendale crowd has been waiting for. A game-changing backbreaker.
Let's talk about O for a moment. So tell us, oh, wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
I can't say I like his chances here, but even a blind squirrel finds an acorn every once in a while.
All I can say is he definitely looks the part, and sometimes that helps, believe it or not.
Good luck turning your head after that one. That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Sickening thud.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys. He's looking at it.
Whoa, look out. Here's his chance.
Quick pin attempt here. The champ kicks out at 2.5.
Try for it early.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Here we go. An emphatic finisher.
But is it enough to end it? Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
And he goes for the pin. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He's too quick for him there. And he lands a nice counter. Gets the tag. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. This might be it.
DDT!
What's he gonna do now? Drop like a bad habit.
Comes in off the tag. Great teamwork there. Looking to catch him off guard. And a kick out, not even close on that.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Not in a great place. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
This is what makes him so dangerous. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Looks like the champ is starting to crack. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are going to heat up now, fellas.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'd give him an edge, but not by much.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He wants no part of the outside. Desperately trying to get, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Lightning fast reflexes. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. The number one contender might have just reached the point of no return.
He's in a bad spot here, Cole. It's absolutely vital that he get to his corner and make the tag. Otherwise, this match is over.
My advice to him would be to focus less on respecting his opponent and more on defeating him.
huge momentum shift with that tag. This is a completely different match now.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Looking to make the tag here. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Whoever said respect can only get you so far hasn't been paying attention to what this guy can do inside that ring.
His opponent from the top turnbuckle, showing very few signs of life here.
Incoming.
Oh, what impact!
Wow, I'm just as surprised.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
We have new tag team champions.
That's a well-earned victory, if I've ever seen one.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.